Hi, I'm Rudy. I'll be showing you around South America. At precisely this time last month, four of us, Paul, Roger, Anthony, and myself, were in the Andes, somewhere between Puno and La Paz, crammed in a bus, screaming around corners with cliffs on either side. At that stage, we would not know whether we'd reach La Paz, where we would sleep that night, or even if our baggage was still on the roof rack. But that's a typical situation we would find ourselves in. Very adventurous, maybe a bit dangerous, but certainly the best way to see South America and its people. Join us now as we recall some of our discoveries.
We'll be right back.